Amen. St. Francis Xavier, pray for us. Theodore Ryken, pray for us. Today's national anthem will be sung by Nick Napoli, a member of the class of 2025.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled for the land of the free and the home of praise.
Nick Napoli. Number 10, Jordan Wilson, back to receive. Kick rolls into the end zone for a touchback. Pass intended for number 21, Christian McIntyre, is incomplete. Second and 10. Pass complete to Jordan Wilson, number 10, along the right side. Picks up 9 on the play. Third and 1. Through the line, brought down at the 41-yard line, and that is enough for a Hawks
touchdown.
Directs the ball to the 46-yard line. the corner. Michael Connor carrying the ball. Brought down at the 16-yard line, and that carry is enough for another Hawks first down. Intended for Wilson is incomplete. We'll bring up second down. Henry Hasselbeck keeps it, runs to his left side. Brought down at the 12-yard line. Third and six upcoming. Down at the 5-yard line, that appears to be enough for another Hawks. First down. O'Connor with the carry. Brought down short of the goal line. We'll bring second and goal. Ball is inside the 1-yard line. Flag down on the play. Movement on the offensive line. 5-yard penalty moves the ball to the 6-yard line. Official's timeout on the field.
Thank you.
pass, but the pass into the end zone is batted down. Intended for number one, Caleb Brown. Brings up third down. Yards on the carry, Hawks on the board. Snap is bobbled. The extra point attempt is no good. Hawks with a 6-point lead, 6:48 in the quarter. Kickoff taken by number 9, Gavin Gold. Pass the middle of the field is complete. Tackle made by number 23, Brady Hargraves. Pass to the left side is incomplete. We'll bring up third and four. Fans, the music today is brought to you by the Xaverian Alumni Band. Number 16, Cam LaGrasso with the carry. Caleb Brown in on the tackle. Ball at the 44-yard line. First and 10. Thank you. Dave Shivagato with the tackle.
Let's roll, let's roll. Get the ball.
6 yards on the carry. Ball carrier stopped by most of the Hawks defense. Short of the line to gain, third and one. Prep with the first down carry. Shivagato on the tackle. Touchdown prep. Kick is good. 7-6, St. John's over the Hawks. As always, fans, we would like to welcome the ladies from Fontbonne Academy. Thank you for joining us. Captains of the squad, Nakisha and Colleen. Stick around at halftime for a performance from the cheerleaders if the grass is dry. Kickoff heads into the end zone for another touchback. Xaverian will take over again at their own 20-yard line. Mike O'Connor with the carry. Able to pick up 4 on the play. 2nd and 6. Pass the boot to Jordan Wilson towards the far sideline. Picks up two, third and two. Yards on the carry. Timeout taken by the Hawks. Xaverian alumni and parents, please be sure to visit the alumni and parent welcome tent, which is located just beneath the home bleachers. There you will find members of our parents council and the alumni community who are offering free Xaverian giveaway items, free coffee, hot chocolate, and donuts. Please stop by to join us during the game. Luke Bell into kickoff.
Let's go, Luke!
Short kickoff is covered up and down. Tucker Asak, the nearest hawk there. Eagles will take over at their own 23-yard line.
Let's go, defense!
Jeff Quigley on the carry. Nick Angelini in on the tackle. Ball carried out to the 36-yard line. First down for St. John's. Ethan Jean in on the tackle for the Hawks. Carry to the middle again. Peter Mateos with the tackle. Second and nine coming up. Final 30 seconds of the quarter. Fans reminded us the Hawk Hut is open into the third quarter today. Hawk Hut located at the scoreboard end of the field. For all of your refreshments and snack needs. And as another reminder, the restrooms are open, which are located inside the Simone lobby, directly behind the home bleachers. Time expires in the first quarter. Hawks with the 14-7 lead. First down run from the Eagles. Caleb Brown and Vincent Busa combining on the tackle. Ball carried into Hawks territory at the 41-yard line. No gain on the play.
Here we go.
Oh. Peter Mateos again with the tackle.
Stop, do it again.
Hand off to Quigley again. Caleb Brown and Vincent Busa on the tackle. To the right side, but met immediately by the Hawks defense. Lost a yard on the play, fourth and eight. Delay of game against the Eagles who will move the ball back. Ball moved to the 44 yard line. Fielded by Dave Shibagawa. Met quickly and brought down at the 12-yard line where the Hawks will take over. First and 10 at their own 12. Divine, carries to the left side. There are two flags on the play. Penalty is against the Hawks. Holding penalty against the Hawks. Officials time out. Ball spotted just outside the 5-yard line. To Caleb Brown, down at the 15-yard line. Leaving the Hawks with 2nd and 7. Here we go, Hawks! complete to Will Benson. Benson's catch is enough for a Hawk. First down. Moves the ball to the 24-yard line, first and 10. Able to gather the snap, moves the ball across the 25-yard line to the 26, 2 yards on the pickup. Chase Devine with the carry. Picks up another two. Maybe three on the play, leaving third and 5. Devagato's catch, able to gain another Hawks first down. Ball at the 37-yard line, first and 10. Handed to O'Connor, tripped up near the line of scrimmage, falls forward for a gain of 2. O'Connor able to carry back to the line of scrimmage. Third and 8 coming up. Oh! Long pass intended for Jordan Wilson, just out of reach. Fourth down. Number 12, Antonio Joffe with the tackle after the punt. St. John's Prep will take over at their 31 and a half yard line. Ball officially marked at the 32. Pass complete to Garcia. Picks up four. Handoff straight ahead, stacked up by the defensive line. No gain on the play. Third down.
Let's go defense! Let's go D! Let's go! Make them
hand off to Jeff Quigley. Brought down short of the line to gain. It is fourth down and four. Flag is down on the play. Five-yard penalty against the Hawks will give the Eagles a first down. Ball carrier met in the backfield by number 40, Nick Angelini. Brought down after the loss of one, second and 11. Clock crosses under 1 minute and a half. No one open, so pass thrown out of bounds. 34 seconds, third and 11. Garcia. Several Hawks in on the tackle. Fourth down, clock continues to run. Fans, a reminder that at halftime, the Bonbon Academy cheerleaders will be performing their routine. Stick around and enjoy that before heading off to the Hawk Hut or to the restroom. Halftime, the Hawks with a 13-7 lead. Ladies and gentlemen, the Fonfon Academy cheerleaders at midfield.
It's not just retribution, it's revolution.
Let's go, Hawks! Okay. You're going to come running next weekend? Man on the foot.
Fans, it's time to begin leaving the field and heading back to your seats.
Yeah.
Fans, if you're interested, at the end of the first quarter, BC High with the 8-7 lead over Catholic Memorial. Welcome back to the second half. Luke Bell and the Hawks to kick off. Made by Luke Bell. Ball's at the 44-yard line. Carry to the left side, Jordan Wilson. First one to make contact. First and 10 at the 30-yard line in Hawks territory. Carried up the middle. Brought down by the defensive line.
Let's go, Jay!
5 yards on the carry, second and 5. Carry to the left side, number 59, Mike Amity with the carry, with the tackle. Third down, 1 yard on the carry, third and 4.
Hold that line.
First down carry from St. John's. Caleb Brown on the tackle. Ball to 15-yard line, first and 10. Try is good. Score time 14. Kickoff fielded by Jordan Wilson. Return to the 18-yard line where Xaverian will take over. O'Connell with the carry. Ball given to Jace Devine. Third down, ball at the 16-yard line. Padone catch enough for a Hawks. First down. Ball at the 34-yard line. Let's pass intended for Jordan Wilson. Broken up. Grayson Ambrose with the coverage. Second and 10. Pass complete to Wilson. Third and 12. So they keep it. Picks up about five on the play. Not enough for the first down. Fourth down. Clock rolls under 6 minutes in the quarter. Luke Bell, double with the snap, keeps the ball running to his right side. Clocks the turnover on downs. Houston with the tackle.
Way to go, Vinny!
Let's go, defense!
Let's go, defense!
1 yard on the game, second and 9.
Let's go, defense! Woo! Let's go,
incomplete. Heavy pressure in the backfield from Yusuf. Third and 9. Snap. Carries the ball. Picks up about 7, but leaves prep short, 4th and 2. down carry. Ball at the 17-yard line, first and 10. Complete for the touchdown. Extra point is good. Eagles with the 21-14 lead, 3:25 to go in the third quarter. Jordan Wilson with the return. Taking down the 25-yard line. Xaverian will take over there. 3:19 in the quarter, first and 10. O'Connor with the handoff, able to bring the ball to the 30-yard line. 5 yards on the gain, second and 5. Carries to the left side and able to pick up a half. First down. Yard line. Into the prep territory, taking out the 48-yard line. That is another Hawk. Touchdown.
Let's go, Hawk!
Hasselbeck brought down in the backfield. Second and 14. O'Connor carried to the left. There is a flag down. Indication is a hold against the Hawks.
I guess you only see the Hawks hold, not the other hold.
It can go both ways. Come on.
There's a flag down. Hold against the defense. Yard penalty. Ball sits now near the 48 yard line. Second and 14. On the carry. Off cut it to one. McDonald's kick is good, is blocked, no good. End of the third quarter, Hawks down one.
All you.
end of the kickoff return, flag on the play. Ball spot at the 17-yard line. Carry. Complete to the right side, forced out of bounds, short of the yard to gain. Ball spotted at the 26-yard line. Third and one. Down carry. Dave Shimagato with the tackle. Gained to the 30-yard line is enough for a first down. Carry Jordan Wilson with the tackle. Woo! Eagles with the ball at their own 43-yard line. Screen pass complete to Garcia, met by five or six of the Hawk defenders, brought down right at midfield. Second and three. Short gain. Tackle made by Ethan G, number 7. Just across midfield. Third and three. Fourth down and a long two. To the snap, timeout. Timeout taken by St. John Prep. Thank you again to the alumni band. Welcome back, Mara Hofstadter and Dante Aiello. First and 10. Intended for Will Bensing is incomplete. Second and 10. Carries to the left side. Almost 20 yards on the carry. O'Connor carries again. Stopped just near the line of scrimmage, second down.
Oh!
are able to pick up about two on the carry. Third and nine. Connor, there is a flag on the play. Call is holding against the Hawks. The 22 yard line. First down.
Let's go, Blue! Let's go, Hawks! Let's go, Hawks!
Face mask against St. John Prep. Kelly will give the Hawks a first down. First and goal at the 8 yard line. Clock is under 5 minutes. Officials timeout.
Let's go, Raps! Let's play the game!
carry by O'Connor. Carry to the left side. Ball marked near the 8-yard line. Intercepted in the end zone. Pass intended for Caleb Brown in the corner of the end zone. Ball at the 20-yard line. 2:36 to go. Hargraves with the tackle. 3 yards on the game. Up a few on the carry. Timeout taken by Xaverian. Xaverian's first timeout. Third and four, 1:49 in the game. Gain on the carry. Timeout taken by Xaverian. 4th and 2. Sitting just inside the 29-yard line, so it would be a long 4th and 1.
Catch the ball!
Let's go, Pete! Let's go, Pete!
Punt roll to the 43-yard line. 1:32 remaining. First and 10 Hawks. Call at the 40-yard line. Christian McIntyre with the completion. Half of that keep. Third and five. Pass intended for Will Benting is incomplete. Fourth and five. McIntyre's completion was enough for a Hawks first down. First down play. Hasselbeck spikes it. Stops the clock. 25 seconds remaining. Second and 10. Hasselbeck's carry is enough for a Hawks first down. Stop the clock with a strike. Second and 10. Wind the clock to 9 seconds. Wind the clock to 9 seconds. Thank you. Hawks will take their final timeout. Three seconds remain. Hawks down one. Next Wednesday night at Gillette Stadium, 8 p.m., Division 1 State Championship. Fans, as you make your way to the parking lot and head home, please be careful. Congratulations to both teams. And for one final time this season,
why do you tell me you'll never find a favor? Attention fans, a phone has been turned into the announce booth. A blue iPhone, if you're missing an iPhone.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.